I am a striker. I play already 9 years in Asia, in Thailand, in Iran, and Bahrain, Malaysia. I play EFC Champions League, everything. So, but I grew up in Europe and play. I start my professional career in Europe. All my teammates are very nice with me. They are open minded and they are not shy to talk with me and even me. So they introduced me very well there. I appreciate it. It's better than Europe. In Europe, it's more cold. So here, as I say before, I play in Asia. So the weather is like that. Every time hot. So I like it. I play EFC Champions League competition, but never play against Indian teams. I follow all the countries in Asia. I heard I followed Nepal few times when they play friendly game or qualification for Champions League. So because I like to follow all Asian teams. So. As the president say, we have a target. So is to win the competition. I think all the team wanna win the competition. So, but our target is to win, and we fight. We train for this, and we will fight for it. I see they like to run, and I appreciate it is because when you have this mentality to fight, so it's more easy, you know, for the whole teammate. After technical, you know, you adjust this. Some players are more technical than others, but if you have the same mind, fighter, this is good. So I hope and I'm sure that we will do this in a tournament. I mean, in Asia, all the many teams are similar, you know. So I think it's the mentality of the people there. They like to fight, and because they grew up like this. So, and it's a good mentality, I can say. I just few words. They like namaste, like kesa, yeah, kesa ba.
Quatro saídas,